What's the theme? Do you know? There's always a theme in the Bark Box.
It's like people that fight, I guess.
Okay, keep looking. It'll tell you eventually.
Here's a squirrel. He already wants it, or a skunk. And then here's some treats. Open the baggie.
Oh no, don't open it. Can you show it to me? What does it say?
It's for teeth cleaning.
All right.
I'm not that good at reading. And then here's some treats.
Okay, turn it around so we can see it.
Yummy treats.
What's it called? Amazo Quacks.
Amazo Quacks. Why not open it
up? Amazo
Quacks.
How do you open these?
You're all helping.
Hey, Mom. I didn't tell you, I'm here with my mom.
I'll be your assistant.
Go get over here.
Here we go. Here, Amazo Quacks.
I'll never get to. Here's Amazo Quacks.
Mama, I want to feed
him. See if she likes
one.
It.
Amazo Quacks.
I want to feed him one.
Okay. Here, Jake. Oh, and here's my brother, Jake. He's a stuffed beaver. Amazo Quacks. And then here's these.
Chomps.
Chomps. Let's open the chomps.
Ooh. And see what she likes best. Here, I'll help you.
Okay, so Jake, say hi to the guys. Coconut!
Hi!
Sorry about that. Jake, could you get coconut? Okay. Runaway dog. We think she likes those quack things. This smells like my beef turkey or the bacon chicken.
So it looks really natural.
What's it called? What's it called?
Chomps.
And it looks like chomps. Beef turkey, which makes me think it's very all natural.
All right. Wait. Can you split that in half for Coco? She just had dinner.
Sure. I'll give her this piece.
Can I give her a piece?
Sure, you will. Give her this half. This is
tiny. Jake,
be very calm with her.
This is dummy. Eat yummy. I think you like these the best.
Okay.
Yeah. You think the Amaze Quacks?
Mm-hmm. You want to say goodbye to everybody?
Well.
You want to say goodbye to everybody?
If you want to see another video, open these. Maybe it's in 100 years. Because I'm leaving Arkansas.
What about
tomorrow.
The subscribers?
Oh, and subscribe down below. Press the thumbs up if you don't know what subscribing is. It's probably the thumbs up, I'm just telling.
And about your VIP party.
And a VIP party.
And this is tiny doggy.
If you subscribe, we will be doing a give out. We don't have the stuff right now, but we might give out something. For the people who give out things, it might be a t-shirt and sunglasses. It will be that. And if you come to, we will invite two people to our party here to see our little coconut. And we